The Academic Requirements Report is an important tool to use to keep track on your progress towards your degree, credits, courses, GPA, and more. On the My CSUDH homepage, go to the Student Center. Then click Other Academics, then Academic Requirements. On your requirements report, you'll see symbols that represent your progress. If you're unsure, refer to the chart at the top of the page. Scrolling down, you can see your undergraduate requirements. Depending on your progress, you should see a red square, green check mark, or yellow diamond. This page will also help with determining what courses to take under each category. Underneath overall graduation requirement, you will find a list of necessities to complete for graduation. If you see a red square, it means that everything under this requirement hasn't been met, while the yellow diamond means the requirement is in progress. As you scroll, you should see more specific requirements, such as units, GPA, and major courses. Next, you should see your bachelor requirements, including units needed and GPA. You can check your required classes from lower and upper division, as well as units needed. Just click the green arrow to see the course and when it is offered. You can also check your major electives and see how many are required for graduating. Thanks for watching! Go Toros!